यूटिलाइजेशन ऑफ फूड न्यूट्रिएंट. Whatever food we eat, we get nutrients, and those nutrients has to be absorbed by the body. Only then the complete nutrition process will be purposeful in an organism. So utilization of the nutrient in the body has to be done properly, and for that also we need a very healthy food which is rich in nutrient. So this is animals need food, the three reasons, and animal nutrition should be having all these three important points. Then comes, whatever food we eat, it contains nutrition in the form of energy. Nutrients will be present, and those nutrients, whatever we have, cannot be absorbed. What I have written here, it as utilization, it cannot be absorbed directly. It has to be brought down to simpler form. Complex food materials has to be brought down to simpler form. That process we call it as digestion. So that process we call it as digestion. What is the purpose of taking the food? Animal nutrient should be supplying all these three points, and the digestion process. The food we eat, food materials has to be converted to simple form. So then you have a small activity saying that you have list of animals here, the food what they eat, and how are they obtaining this food. A very small activity, you can just go through it. You have this activity in your textbook also. Here it is, 2.1 activity. If you have the textbook, you can just fill it up with the help of this video class, and finish the activity part also. We will deal with this lesson in the next class, children. Continue with the next part of the lesson. Thank you.